He's one of the world's top Paralympic sprinters, silver medalist in Beijing. An amputee, Francis Campoan sprints 100 metres in just 11 seconds.
It's competition. Anybody can win, but you know, the people here, they just want to see good results. I just don't want to let the country down.
He set out to change his own life, but in doing so, has transformed his nation's attitude towards disability. Sunday morning, 8:30 a.m. on TV1.